Hello. Today on Turnbull's Top Tips and Tricks, we're going to show you how to draw a beautiful, cute little unicorn in about 2 minutes. Off you go. First, draw a nice size circle. Then, the all-important horn, two ears, two eyes, and a little nose like you might have drawn on a piggy's nose. Ta-da. Yep. Then comes the body. Nice simple leggies. And now the bit that makes it look cute. Mane. And a little tail. Ta-da! You have your very own cute unicorn, and then you can colour it any colour you desire.